project launch of our program called Akriti. It is a STEM education for girls program, which we want to take up in the next 3 years. Objective of this program is to create interest among children in science education. We have seen a statistics when we look at the why children fail. And which is the subject because of which children are failing in 10th grade, it is typically the science subjects of math and science, and the third one being the language. So we want to get these children out of the fear that they have related to maths and science. So that is one of the objectives. Second one is, we have seen that after 10th standard, not many girls opt for science education, and there is no encouragement among parents or in the community to take girls, support girls to take it forward. So this project aims at motivating parents, motivating the community, and whatever support that the girl requires to continue education in engineering, medicine or pure sciences research. So helping them to achieve this is the main objective of a scholarship. There is a plan for scholarship. We are especially girls who pass out of 10th standard, probably top 5 or 3 girls who want to take up science education. What we plan to do is pay part of it or full part of the college fee for them. So that is what we are planning. We have got permission already from the DEO. We have done the survey of the schools. We have already talked to the HMs of the schools, understanding their interest. And we have already started doing the baseline to capture how many children are there, how many science teachers are there, what kind of help they require. So now the project plan is ready, and we are going to start.